it went up to the. So, can we start from measure 10? Everybody has a first to feet. Oboe has.
Because without repeat, it's. Oh. Well, you know what? I need to check the recording first.
Later with the recording, with a repeat too, and then I need to measure the time. First thing, the key signature is a B flat, so make sure whenever you have a B, do not forget. The beauty of Mozart music, one of it is dynamic, forte, piano. When it's piano, especially make sure that do not go over the main like note that should have come out, right? So we actually have all violin. Deep it?
Yeah.
Okay, and then you are, what's your name?
Aisha.
Oh! You're supposed to be here then. Did you get a first violin part or a second violin part?
I think this is first. This is violin. So.
Oh, he says a violin.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you practice for the part?
Most.
Tell me the truth.
Kind of.
Yes, no? You know what? If you don't, might be better changing. Oh, is this just a violin?
Yeah, this is a violin.
Okay, well, then that is the music that I wanted you to have. And then that's fine. All right. This time, we're going to start from the beginning, and then I'm going to stop if we need. All right?
Can I step up to tune?
What was that?
Can I step up to tune?
Oh, you know what?
Sure.
Okay. It's like really out of tune, so I don't know.
Okay, but you need an A. Do you have a tuner? I do.
I'm
helping you tune. A, do you... Okay, can you at least tune your A?
Can I get the A?
Let's start from the beginning. Let's try. 35. Can we start from measure 35?
First B, so should I still cue it?
Yes. Mostly steady da 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 da, or a little bit, tiny bit of a slow down tendency. So it actually go on an opposite direction, so it's hard. So what you need to do is, can I borrow a metronome? Well, it says 120, but I'm pretty sure we're not 120. Actually, we are. Okay. When you practice at home, you need to. So you are going to play at the Wendell stage, not, okay? Make sure you practice with a metronome, okay? That is the only way that this music can go on nicely, all right? See. Third, what's the measure number? 35. Can I borrow the metronome? Sorry. All right. I'm going to give it this to you. Yeah. We're going to use a metronome a little bit. That's how we chamber group, when we do rehearsal, we use a metronome first couple of times of rehearsal to make sure that everybody was steady. All right, can we start from 35, please? Start from measure 23, please. Yes, please.
Bum, 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 and then it's a forte,
All right. Can we start from 81, please?
Thank you.
1:34. Can we start from 1:34, please? So that's why the next two part was coming in like started a little behind and then rushing it. So 16th of rest, yes, you do have a rest, but it's not that long that might be that you are thinking. Okay? And make sure do not rush the rest of 3/16 tone. Same thing, 1:30, what was it, 1:34?
Four.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.